Hi, I read from Ephesians chapter 4, verse 4 through 6. There is one body, one spirit, just as also you were called in one hope of your calling. One Lord, one faith, one baptism, one God, one Father, and Father of all, who is over all, through all, and all, and all. So, no matter what, there is one faith. There might be a lot of denominations, you know, Christian faith has got denominations, this, that, but there's one faith, and that's faith in Jesus Christ. Once we stay true to Jesus Christ, we are on the good road. No matter what you call yourself, once you follow Jesus and Jesus alone, you're in good shape. Because once you get to heaven, there'll be no denominations, no Christians, no Catholics, no Lutherans, no Pentecostal section. Only one faith in Jesus Christ. A relationship with Jesus Christ. And just like there's one faith, there's only one race, the human race. Just has different shades of color, from white to brown, you know, yellow. But there's only one race, and it's the human race, and we must live together. The way Christ wants us to live it, to love, and love our neighbor as ourselves. So, keep praying for Texas, that God will unite this country, and that the power of revival will come through this flood. So keep looking up, keep praying, and keep loving Jesus, and thanking.